right, everyone, we're back. Sorry if you hear a little bit of background noise, that is my chair. I'm trying to do a little bit of adjustment to the audio. I kind of want them to be, like, I don't want you to be able to hear my voice too much over the actual gameplay, so yeah, I'm just kind of trying to get it matched up the right way. Yeah, we'll see if we can get it done right. I really hope it'll be okay. We are now about to get into the gameplay, about to really get into the story. I'm really excited, so let's get to it, Ouch. Oh, my leg. I can't move it, so I guess it's just a sprain. Where? I'm not at home, am I? Huh? It's so dark. I can barely see a thing. Is this the school? Huh? What's going on? What the hell is this place? I need that board over there later, but not now. So let's just go up here. Is that Seiko? Seiko! Seiko! This isn't good. Seiko! Can you not hear me? Alright, we gotta go around. Spooky. So yeah, on the controller, instead of using the joysticks to control the character, you're actually using the D-pad. It's a bit awkward, but yeah, I don't know. Ow. Oh, that really hurt. Oh, my ankle's in pretty bad shape. Actually startled me a little bit, sorry. Heavenly Post. Third student reported missing. One by one, the young students of Heavenly Host School seem to be disappearing, as now a third student has joined the ranks of the missing. Classmates testify that fifth grader, blank, was on her way home from school, but got separated from her friends in the hall and hasn't been seen since. Police are investigating the possibility of a serial kidnapping and have assigned countless investigators to the case in hopes of speedy resolution. However, 10 days have already passed since the first disappearance, giving parents and classmates ample cause for concern.
Ooh.
Mysterious. Plot thickens. Seiko! 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 Oh, thank goodness. She's still breathing. Seiko, come on, Seiko, wake up! No, Mie. What's up? Don't tell me what's up, Mie. I thought you were dead. Where are we? What's going on? That's what I'd like to know. These windows are sealed up tight. And it's pitch black out there. I can't make heads or tails of what I'm seeing. What the hell is going on? Well, this is clearly a school building. Don't the desks seem unusually small to you, though? Like an elementary school. Elementary school? It can't be, can it? Uh. It says, Heavenly Host Elementary, notice to all faculty and students. Heavenly Host? Isn't that the elementary school that preceded Kisaragi Academy? The one that was shut down and demolished? Oh God, what's happening? Where the hell are we? And where are our friends and Miss Yui? Calm down, Seiko, don't get so worked up. Sorry. Seiko and I just stood there in silence, hand in hand. It was the first time in my life that I'd been shaking so hard I could hear my teeth chatter. I'd become completely lightheaded and couldn't even think straight, much less wrap my brain around what was happening to us. I kept telling myself, it's all a dream, some horrible nightmare, but no matter how hard I wished for it, I just couldn't wake up. And the silence was the worst part of all. I couldn't take it anymore. I had to say something, anything! The slightest idea what's going on, but how about we try finding a way out of here? A way out? I can't just stand here quaking in terror. We need to do something, you know? Besides, I don't want to be in this creepy place any longer than I have to. But the windows are all sealed shut, and I don't just mean like they're stuck or locked. It's like they're decorations on the wall. I don't even think they can open. Is it even possible to leave this building? I'm not sure, but there might be an entranceway or an emergency exit or something. Some means of getting outside. You're right, and it's a lot better than just standing around. I feel like I'm going to go all loony in here if we keep this up. Okay then. First step is to leave this room. We've got to keep our spirits up. After all, it's probably not just the two of us in here. The others have to be around somewhere, right? Yeah, and if we can reunite with them, we'll find a way out of here together. That's the spirit. I ship them so much. I have no reason to believe any of what I just said. I was probably delirious, to be honest. But I knew that if I didn't act, I'd start to go mad. I'd start to scream. I'd be inconsolable. So in desperation, I put on the strongest front I could manage. Okay. Oh my goodness, excuse me. So, that was actually a little bit shorter video than I planned. I guess I'll go ahead and just keep going. I don't really want to mess around with the character introductions. I don't really think that they're important. I'd rather just kind of move on. Maybe we'll check those out later, but yeah, let's just get going. Yes. Come on, Naomi, let's go.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
All right, let's get out of this creepy creepster place. Wait a sec. Another earthquake. No! Is it over? I've had enough. Let's just get out of this room. What's wrong? This hallway looks totally different than it did before. Maybe the earthquake made more of the floor collapse? Yeah, maybe. That ain't what happened. Oop, bucket. There's a yellow fluid congealing inside the rusted bucket. What the heck is this? Pee? Ew, don't say that. Pee bucket, where would I be without you? Necessity to every school. hallway pee bucket. Okay, hey, Naomi. Hmm? Is something wrong with your leg? Oh, yeah, I was so freaked out I forgot all about it. I think I sprained my ankle when I fell. Well, that's not good. Will you be okay? I can walk at least. I'm sure it'll heal on its own. Yeah, but you shouldn't push yourself. Here, lean on my shoulder, okay? Okay, thanks. Alright, can we take the board? That would be helpful. There's a loose board lying on the ground here. Take it with you. Yes. Take the board. I got the board. Alright, we're gonna need that. Yes, I do know a little bit on what we're supposed to do, so just calm down. Alright, we gotta put it here. The gap is relatively narrow here. It seems crossable, but it's a little too wide to risk jumping. Hey, Naomi, what about that loose board we found? You think it would support our weight? Like a bridge? I don't know. It seems kind of beat up, but I guess it is pretty solid. Let's try it. The loose board has been set in place. All right. Let's get going. Down the stairs. Ooh. Save station. This candle. I could swear I've seen it before. Save station. Okay, we're gonna do a save data here. Yes. Alright, let's go back. Let's get a move on. Jeez, place his toe up. Shoes? Such tiny shoes. This really was an elementary school, huh? Yeah. You and the others must be getting pretty hungry by now. Oh yeah, I forgot. Your father's working late tonight, isn't he? Yeah. All those mouths to feed don't come cheap after all. And while Dad's working to put some food in them, I get to be the house frown after all. I'm sorry to say that wrong, but oh well. Yeah, I guess Yui and them are still just little kids, so somebody would need to be around. You're pretty amazing, Seiko. High schooler and mom all rolled into one. I'm not sure how I feel about that statement. I just have to get back to them, though. Guess it's the same for you, too. Your mom's waiting for you, Naomi. But we'll make it back. I know we will. One way or another, we'll get out of this place. You bet. That's it. Pep talk your way out of this situation. Okay, we can't get through the door. Okay, so it's firmly shut. We can't get through. Ugh, no good. It won't budge. Didn't feel like it gave it all, in fact. I don't think we'll be able to force it open. Oh, so close and yet so far. Well, I guess we better look for another way out. Yeah. So yeah, apparently we needed to come here just to see that we needed the key, I suppose. I don't know if we did, but I just did anyway. So yeah, let's get going. Whoop. Sorry, its D-pad thing is super weird. Oh my god. It's like twitchy a little bit. I wish you could just use the joystick. Whoop. Oh, snaps. Okay, well, we're gonna pick up our loose board. Yes. Picked up our board. Can't go that way again. We're gonna go down here. Hello, pee bucket. We meet again. Alright, now we're gonna cross over here. Okay, I don't understand. What happens if you don't try it? Like, you just don't progress in the game? Like, why do they even give you a choice? Okay, we're gonna make our way into this classroom first, and some weird shit's about to go down. The spooks. What's wrong, Naomi? Look, over there, aren't those bones, like people bones? Yeah? Why is there a dead person here? Wait, let me look at them more closely. Maybe they're not real. There really are somebody's bones. Zako! You too. You two are new victims, are you not? A ghost? Who are you? I was brought here against my will and confined, just like you. We're gonna go with confined because we know where here is. Confined? Do you mean there's no way out? I'm afraid not. This school exists in a reality all its own, cut off from the world, you know. So, why have we been brought here? They brought you here. They're constantly bringing new victims into this school. More and more, all the time. Sinless innocents, one after another. This is a cursed, multi-dimensional nexus. Multiple planes of existence all piled on top of one another, created by powerful, vengeful spirits. Closed space, or perhaps closed spaces. You, and we as well, are the unlucky victims of an inescapable abduction. Closed spaces? Indeed. And it seems you two are not the only ones to have been brought here. I'm sensing numerous others. What? Does that mean everybody else is here too? Are they okay, I wonder? So our friends are in this school too! I don't know the exact number, but I do know that others were pulled into these spaces at the same time as you. They are definitely in this school. Oh my god! That's such good news, Naomi! They're here! We're not alone! That means Motion is here too! I'll bet that makes you feel a lot better, right? However, you cannot meet them. They are definitely in this school, but the space they occupy differs from the space we occupy. If you wish to see your friends, you must find some means of entering their space or bringing them into this space. Even then, escape is nigh impossible, but at least you'll be able to die together. Oh God, there's no way out of here then. You said we were brought here by vengeful spirits, right? Who are they and why have they taken us? I don't know. Neither the motives of our captors, nor the means of escaping this hell. All I know is that with some effort, you can at least live out your days together in the same space, and that alone is a fate worth fighting for. Two heads are better than one. Your chances and your opportunities are so much greater when working together. Do whatever you can to find a way out of here. Don't end up like us. Oh, shit. No. Now we run. We have to get out of here now. Okay? Right, Zako. Yeah, but what the hell was that? A child? Spirit? It did kind of glow. I never believed in ghosts before. Is this really happening? There were definitely ghosts in there. First time I've ever seen something like that. So you saw it too, right? Yeah, we were talking to it. I just don't understand any of this. Except that there's no easy way out for us. Like it or not, we're stuck in here. It'll be okay. Let's just, you know, march on with our heads held high or something. All right. So, we're gonna go into this room now. Okay. If you should die here, you'll experience the pain you felt at the moment of death for all eternity. Heaven's completely cut off. No paradise. No nirvana. Just eternal pain. Why did I have to die like that? Oh my. Acquired a key. So we'll feel the pain of death forever. Best not to think about that. Okay, we can't go up the stairs. I'm so sorry, excuse me. So, we have the key. My bad, I touched the... All right, so... I guess we have no choice but to go back in here, I think. Oh God, I'm scared, I really am scared. Okay, this video is running a bit long. I don't wanna go too much longer. I wanna make it through this classroom and then I will stop and yeah, we will go to the next part. Help me. Help me. Judging by size, these appear to be the remains of a junior or senior high school student. Closer inspection reveals a school ID name tag. Misato Municipal Brotherhood Senior High School, Class 4A. Yoshiyuki Shinohara. Got his name tag. Okay, what's this spooksty? What the heck is this? Was this here before? I don't know, but it's just a picture, right? The image of the board depicts a figure holding a pair of scissors pursuing four smaller figures. Well, that's nice. Ugh, the shelves are filled to overflowing with long black hair. Nice. Okay, everybody, we got our save station here. We're going to save, and I'm going to move on to the next episode. I am very happy with this series so far. I can't wait to continue. I hope everybody is enjoying it as well. Please like and subscribe. It means the world to me. I'm going to complete this series one way or another, so please stick with me through it all. It's going to be great. Going to be laughs, going to be cries, going to be scares. And of course, all too fabulous. Sorry, I don't know where I was going with that. Anyway, thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you guys next time. Stay foxy, my friends.